He's leaving out the part where we're headed in the country to Miramar.
Well, yeah, but that was later. All we did there was take out the third-ranking general and the ruling hunter, and prevent a cross-border incursion into Laos.
At King Lap.
Right, right, King Lap. The river crossing. Biggest damn catfish I've ever seen. Details. The important stuff is what happened in Pattaya.
You have to tell the story every damn time.
Every chance I get. Anyway, we're in this bar pretending to be tourists. When this guy comes up to us, worst job of reading people I've ever seen in my life, because he figured Sam for a sucker.
Most people do. He lived. That makes him unique.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. So, this guy, he walks up to Sam, sizes him up, and asks him if he wants to buy an elephant.
A full-grown elephant.
Yeah, like that makes a difference. The guy tries to sell Sam an elephant. And Sam here, he's got this look on his face like he doesn't know what to do. First time I've ever seen him like that.
I was trying to figure out how to tell Sarah that she couldn't have an elephant.
So Sam finally turns to him and says, "Sorry, I already got one." Cool as ice, just like that. And the guy, he believes him.
It was either that or break his arm. I like to think I made the right decision.